Bagnaia is ready to start from pole position. Can he grab the whole shot on his Ducati? Just a few more moments and the Grand Prix will begin. Let's take a look at the final ranking of the MotoGP race before the traditional podium ceremony. Let's take a look at the final ranking of the MotoGP race before the traditional podium ceremony. The cameras are taking us into Parc Fermé to the race winner, who is rightly celebrating with his mechanics. If he continues like this, it will be difficult for his rivals to catch up with him. Turn live from the circuit for the podium ceremony. These three guys ran a truly outstanding race and they really deserve all the affection the crowd is giving them from the stands.